So here's something we made for the grandson. Kind of a fun little project. Oh, the things you can do when you don't have to go to work every day.